beautiful people, welcome back to my channel, Samantha Pollack. Today I'm doing this Issa Rae inspired hairstyle. She was on The View talking about her new show and her hair was so beautiful, so I thought why not make a tutorial for you guys. This is also a great protective hairstyle for fall, so let's start. I've already moisturized and detangled my hair off camera. I will leave all the product details in the description box down below, so please check the description box. I start by making a deep side part and then I section the hair for the flat twist. I use an elastic hairband to get the rest of the hair out of the way. Even though I detangled my hair already, I'm gonna detangle it again with a wide tooth comb just to smooth the hair before I flat twist. Now I spritz the hair with water and I add Eco Style Gel on this section. I smooth the hair with a hard brush and I start flat twisting. And please be gentle with your hair. You don't want to use too much water or too much product because your hair will tangle while twisting. If you're interested in how to flat twist, I will leave the link in the description box where I show you step by step how to flat twist your own hair. Now this section is done and you can pin the hair out of the way and we're going to start with the other section. So again we're going to spritz the hair with water and add Eco Style Gel. So you want this side to be smooth and sleek as possible. I'm using a hard brush but you can use a soft brush if you want to. So now you want to take the twist down and make a low ponytail. And again you want to be gentle. To create this flower looking ponytail, you want to take small sections, twist and secure with bobby pins. And I just twist, feel and shape, it doesn't have to be perfect. Because my hair is thick, I don't need extra hair, I don't need extensions. But if your hair is thin and you want some volume, you can add extensions. And I'm going to give you a demonstration how you can add kinky hair to this hairstyle. Wrap the hair around the bun and secure this with a bobby pin. Now you want to twist the kinky hair and slide it up under your own hair. And then you want to repeat that and don't make it too tight. The end, she wanna tuck under the hair and secure with the bobby pin. The final step is to smooth these baby hairs. You can use a rat tail comb, but you can also use a toothbrush. And that's it. This is how I created the Issa Rae inspired low bun. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and learned something new. If you did, you know what to do. Support me by thumbs up, subscribing, and sharing this video. Until the next time. Bye.